y'all know that today is Sunday before my beautiful wife's 25th birthday.